not an idea. It is not words. We'll be right back.
join any group, any organization, especially the religious kind. You need a mind that's capable to stand completely alone, not be burdened by the propaganda of others or the experiences of others. Enlightenment doesn't come through a leader, through a teacher. It comes through understanding of what is, which is in yourself. Therefore, don't accept any system from anybody. Where they promise you nirvana or God for $5.
Break from soldier.
Distinct from infancy, with all that experience behind it,
again who you really are, so that when death comes, what a funny thing will happen. Death comes and will find no one to kill. But while you are identified with your role, with your name, with your ego, there's someone to kill. But when you're identified with the whole universe, death finds you already annihilated. And there's no one to kill. And there's no one to kill.